things inside, taking up space till I got someone I could open my mind up.